All right. It is that time, ladies and gentlemen, yes, to exhale with Mel. You got me for 1 hour, and we just gonna play some of my faves, all right? And y'all know I'm gonna give you some info on these people, because you know I got the tea. All right. And here we go. Here got a little salt and pepper.
Yo, Herb, take it from the top. 1, 2. My mic sound nice. Check 1. My mic sound nice. Check 2. My mic sound nice. Check 3. Are you ready to rock, y'all?
Take you back to the 80s. I'm about to take you, bring you up a little bit to 1991, and then I'll tell you why I did the Salt and Pepper versus the Naughty by Nature right after I hit this OPP. You know what I'm saying? Here you go. So keep it locked right here, and I'll tell you exactly what's going on. Word to the curve.
Harmony.
Okay. OPP. Well, check this out. Salt and Pepper and Naughty by Nature was going to was going back and forth at each other. And the reason they was going back and forth at each other is that, let me turn this down a little bit so y'all can hear me, okay? They were going back and forth with each other because the mixtape tour is coming up. So the mixtape tour was trying to figure out, should they do Salt and Pepper or should they do Naughty by Nature? Now, my vote is Salt and Pepper. I mean, come on now. They married out since the 80s. And they was bringing some stuff. Shoop, Shake Your Thing, all that good stuff. You know what I'm saying? Of course, I had to, you know, started with My Mic Sound Nice. That was like one of my all-time faves right there, all right? And then Naughty by Nature had their OPP and all their other stuff that they had going on. So it was kind of like, you know, the audience was torn as far as who they should actually choose for this mixtape tour. Now, if you're in the Pittsburgh area, the mixtape tour is June 23rd, which is on a Sunday. And if you're in the Cleveland area, it's going to be May 4th, which is a Saturday. I'll probably make that May 4th. But guess what they did? You know, first of all, come on, Tretch, you crazy. You wrong for that. You sitting there dogging Pep, knowing you got a child with her. Don't be dogging Salt and Pepper. You know they was bringing it. That first female group duo. Yes, Salt and Pepper. The best. All right. So what they decided to do to make it easier is have them both, right? Have them both. Yep. I'm getting ready to rewind and take us back to 1988. What y'all know about this?
Wasn't me either, summer madness. Cause I just can't stand around, so I get closer, and the closer I get, the better it sound. My mind start to activate, rhymes collaborate. Cause when I heard the beat, I just had to make something from the top of my head. So I fell into the groove of the wax, and I said, how could I move the crowd? First of all, ain't no mistakes allowed. Here's the instructions, put it together. It's simple, ain't it? But quite clever. Some of you been trying to write rhymes for years, but we got this, irritate my ears. Is this the best that you can make? Cause if not, and you got more, I'll wait. But don't make me wait too long, cause I'ma move on the dance floor. When they put something smooth on, so turn up the bass, it's better when it's loud. Cause I like to move the crowd. Move the crowd. Move the crowd. Microphone check, the tone to get started. The line for the microphone is departed. So leave it up to me, my DJ is mixing. Everyone is moving, or eager to listen. Your hands in the air, your mouth is shut. Cause I'm on the mic and Eric B is on the cut. For those that know me, indeed I like the flow. Especially when the music's going slow. It gives me a chance to let everybody know. It's time to bust out the Rock Kim show. I'm the intelligent prize on the mic. I will rise right in front of your eyes, cause I am a surprise. So I'ma let my knowledge be born to a perfection. All praise is due to Allah, and that's a blessing. But knowledge itself, there's nothing I can't solve. In 360 degrees, I will fall. This is absolute fact, it's not an act. It's been proven indeed, and I'll proceed to make the crowd keep moving. Move, move, move the crowd. Move the crap.
Getting paid by that song, right? Yes, the Real Housewives of Atlanta, Candy Burris, she is still getting paid. She's one of the composers. Tiny from T.I. and Tiny, she's one of the composers. And Lisa Left Eye, rest in peace, baby girl. Meanwhile, it was some LL, what you know?
Drawers when I say this, I got the recipe, I leave your bird marinating. Now you want beef cause the onion just keeps shaking. My six pack alone cause grief, cats hating. But I'm still in the Oldsmobile sitting on Dayton's. Still keep the fiber optic trunk vibrating. Pack the club like sardines, the young things is fainting. Filling the dance floor like a carpenter. That's why I keep greener thumbs than a gardener. Serious with the pimpin', I'm a monster, bruh. When I spit the hell down like lozenges. Now mama, after my show, you wanna guzzle Quervo in the Range Rover. Skins is like rims, you gotta spin them on the low. Hit the big bump slow, and most of the time they ain't worth the dough. Now when you see me in the club, you can bump this. You ballin' out, you run it up, you can bump this. The champagne cork buzz, you can bump this. You wanna do it like us, you can bump this. Now mama, after my show, come on and let's roll. I got places to go and money to blow. I got the shorty soul, I keep it on the low. I said keep it on the low.
They love it when it sound like this. That's why the club crowded, better find you. She heard my name and she shouted, this is the fit. And we both bought it louder than a brand of six. With a smoke cloud around it, man, it's sweet anyway. No sneakers on the rug, and my sister knocking like the speakers in the club. Look, ma, drop the lame and spend a weekend with a thug. I hang you back at the koozie and geeking off the blood. When I come through sparkling. Six-car garage and you in the apartment. And starving, I won't even talk like I was raised around Max. New York native, there's a raisin in the hat. Smooth as film or slim, with gators on a track. I hit him, put him, and dish him off like that. I'ma bring out all of the jewelry, cause I don't play the back. And give flex to spray now, later on a lack.
Now when you see me in the club, you can bump this. You ballin' out, you run it up, you can bump this. The champagne cork buzz, you can bump this. You wanna do it like us, you can bump this. Now mama, after my show, come on and let's go. I got places to go and money to blow. I got the shorty soul, I keep it on the low. I said keep it on the low.
Man, I'm popping my collar. If you drop that ass, then I'm dropping them dollars. You hopping on that cash. I'm on a catwalk, shorty, make that ass drop. Bottom like an apple, won't you come sit on my laptop? You know you loving mama, won't you make that ass pop? The unit drop hot, welcome to Shamrock. Man, you know my cash out, I got a stash box. All legal money, no need to pass rocks. Turn it up and then bump it in your hood. If you see me with your then I'm up to no good. You wanna come to the team, you knowin' that you should. Cause we hanging up them plaques and you hanging up your wood. See my roots stay home whenever I cruise up in that two-door bin with a chicken we cooked up. Now get your money up, homie, use a loser. Sitting on them 18s, nigga, pull your shoes up.
Now when you see me in the club, you can bump this. You ballin' out, you run it up, you can bump this. The champagne cork buzz, you can bump this. You wanna do it like us, you can bump this. Now mama, after my show, come on and let's go. I got places to go and money to blow. I got the shorty soul, I keep it on the low. Shh, I said keep it on the low.
About to be like DJ Khaled. Mel's mixtape. Yeah. Midday mixtape. Rocking out, baby. Rocking out. What, guys?
So get up, get a move on, and get your groove on. It's the DRE, the spectacular. In a party, a movie, a neck, so call me Blackula. As I train, a nigga's juggle the vein and maintain the lead bloodstain. So don't complain, just chill. Listen to the beats I spill. I use Crest, so ain't no cavity creeps in my grill. Still, niggas run up and try to kill it real, but get popped like a pimple. So call me clear still. I wipe niggas off the face of the earth. Since birth, I've been a bad nigga. Now let me tell you what I'm worth. I cause drama, the enforcer. Music floats like a flying saucer. On a 747 jet, never forget. I'm that nigga that keeps the whole Spanish wet. The mic gets smoked.
ass kicked with grooves so funky they come with a speed stick. So check the flavor that I'm bringing. The motherfucking D.R.E. I'll keep they motherfucking heads ringing.
That's that West Side stuff right there. Thought it was the edited version, my fault.
Sending all opposition to see a mortician. I'm up front, never in the backdrop. Step on stage and get faded just like a flat top. Your rhyme sounds like it bought him and stop and go. Drake came to wax you, ho. Just call me Mop and Glow. Many tried to, but just can't rock with. I'm 6 feet, 25, a pure chocolate. Your chances to jack and me a Slim G. Cause I rock from summer to Santa comes down the chimney. Ho, 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 and so as I continue to flow. Cause yo, I'm just a fly Negro, so. Check the flavor that I'm bringing. The motherfucking D.R.E. I'll keep they motherfucking heads ringing.
Oh, boy, that was great. Yeah, I had to hurry up, my fault, y'all. Hey, what little key sweat I want her. Kind of calm things out a little bit. After he kept the hands ringing, I ain't know that wasn't none of his version.
Standing there, couldn't
How y'all used to talk about old Baggy Keith? He's still relevant today. He got, what, the Sweat Hotel? Matter of fact, he is one of the few that actually uses his real name, his government. Keith Douglas Sweat. I ain't mad at you, and I'm glad that you come on, what is it, in the evening, the Sweat Motel. He be doing it, got his little sexy voice on, so y'all go ahead and hate and keep calling him the Begging Sweater. Go right ahead and keep on begging, Keith, because you making that money, right? Begging to the bank. That's what I'm talking about. I ain't mad at you. Here's a little groove me. What you know about them? Seen Aaron Porte. We'll talk right after this. You still got it, though.
Okay.
Here's a little something for you powderheads out there. No offense, y'all know how to rock, though. Y'all know what it is? Ha! It's that Gap Band, baby! This high as hell.
Say it loud.
You got me on the phone. I'm up for one. I'm up for two. I've been doing this thing to do.
You got me on the phone.
I say, since you've been in guns of cold, what do you get? Bigger hump in your back.
Get up, get up.
Stop.
In case you guys didn't know, I'm getting ready to give you some history, all right? The Gap Band. Listen, do you know that the Gap Band is actually an acronym for three historic streets in the neighborhood from which they actually grew up, the three brothers, Ronnie, Charlie, and Robert. Y'all know Charlie is Uncle Charlie because he came back. He was like, I ain't falling off, all right? So those streets were Greenwood, Archer, and Pine. So that's where the Gap Band actually derived from. Back in 1973, all right? And this neighborhood was back in Tulsa, Oklahoma. Who knew Oklahoma had that much swag? Because I surely didn't at all. Here we go. Here go a little Brandy.
I'ma put it down, you gon' fall in love. I'ma put it down,
hey,
down. I'ma put it down, you gon' fall in love. I'ma put it down, down.
Now when I got that call from Brandy, Brandy,
put it down, down.
I had to smash your radio. Aisha, Trina, Patricia, Sandy, Candy, Brandy, Moesha. I pledge allegiance to the events and advance.
This is Fall in Love if y'all want to get it. This is a remix of her Fall in Love.
She a dime, she the one, plus a Nina. You know the procedure. I put it down. Known it, your girl, like supper time. Love me now, or not at all. My money loud, her waist is small.
Damn, I love it all. Even the way you flex, that's what turns me on.
Oh, you know you make me weak.
Just cause the way you are. Cause everybody in here know that you're a star. And still I'm letting you know I got the sweetest heart. Any man that wants this, baby,
he gon' have to work hard.
From what I see, you got what I want. That's just half the part. Gotta see what you put on it to make sure you're the one.
If you put it down right, like the way I want it, play it good, right? Maybe we could fall in love. If you put it down, if you put it down, if you put it down, maybe we can fall in love.
Put it down, you can fall in love. I'ma put it down,
you can fall in love.
If you put it down, maybe we can fall in love.
Put it down, you can fall in love. I'ma put it down,
you can fall in love.
If you put it down, maybe we can fall in love.
I see raw, they don't call me raw for no reason. It's obvious. I put it down, I put it down. We can keep Essex anonymous. Monogamy, I know the fee. 101 is just you and me. Don't be acting all crazy, but I like when you start talking crazy. Talking that, pull my hair, choke me, is she loving it? Grab my hands on that little bitty waist, and you know I'm a king, so I dominate all of that. Only thing missing is Project Shake. Lights off, mask on, now that's what I call a blind date.
If you put it down right, like the way I want it, play it good, baby, maybe we can fall in love. If you put it down, so baby, put it down. If you put it down, maybe we can fall in love.
Put it down, you can fall in love. I'ma put it down,
you can fall in love. If you put it down, baby, we can fall in love.
Put it down, you can fall in love. I'ma put it down,
you can fall in love. If you put it down, baby, we can fall in love.
Tell y'all, you know, gotta talk about poor Brandy real quick. Listen, you cannot go on Oprah and lie. It's like she fell off, but she's still bringing it because I like this song with the remix with Tiger and 2 Chainz. But you cannot go on Oprah and lie. Remember, she went on Oprah and then she lied about being married when she was with that truck driver and all that other stuff, trying not to mess up her image. Girl, you lied and look what happened. But no worries, because Ray J, that Norwood family still doing it. Ray J giving all of the craziness on Love and Hip Hop Hollywood, okay? Way too much hilarious. Here was something that's going to take you back, way back, back in the time. Y'all know what this is.
Tether of off, we're going to tether of off the mother sucker. Tether of off the sucker. Tether of off, we're going to tether of off the mother sucker. Tether of off the sucker. Tether of off, we're going to tether of off the mother sucker.
Loving me right now.
We'll be right back.
See, that's why people wasn't overweight back in the day. The songs was like 30 minutes long. You had time to tell your homegirl, your homeboy, hey, I want to dance with her, walk across the room. She'll think about it for about 10 minutes. If I come over there, y'all still got 20 minutes of song left. That's why everybody was thin. See, we need to get back to the way things used to be. Let songs be about 30 minutes long. All right? What y'all know about Frankie Smith? Denise, this for you. Jamming up in this box. Hey!
Give me a hoe if you got your funky bus fare.
can't let y'all leave without this. Some Ice Cube. Yes. Thank you for exhaling with your girl Mel. Yes, that is me on your midday mixtape every Friday, 3 p.m. Want y'all to have a good weekend. Take it easy. Peace.
Later as I hit the dope, thinking will I live another 24? I gotta go, cause I got me a drop top, and if I hit the switch, I can make the ass drop. Had to stop at a red light, looking in my mirror, not a jacket in sight, and everything is alright. I got a beat from Kim, and she could do it all night. Called up the homies and I'm asking y'all, which part are y'all playing basketball? On the court and I'm troubled. Last week messed around and got a triple-double. Freaking brothers every way like MJ. I can't believe today was a good day. On another day, chasing the losers away. On another day, chasing the losers away. Creep to the pad and hit the showers. Didn't even get no static from the cowards. Cause just yesterday, them tried to blast me. Saw the police and they rolled right past me. No flexing. Didn't even look in a brother's direction as I ran the intersection. Went to Show Dog's house. They was watching UMTV rap. What's the haps on the craps? Shake them up, shake them up, shake them up, shake them. Roll them in a circle of homies and watch me break them with the 7. 7-Eleven, 7-Eleven, 7 even back door, little joke. Up the cash flow, then we play bones, and I'm yelling domino. Plus, nobody I know got killed South Central LA. Today was a good day. On another day, chasing the losers away. On another day, chasing the losers away. Left my homie's house pay, picked up a girl been trying to do since the 12th grade. It's ironic, I had the brew, she had the chronic. The Lakers beat the Supersonics. Felt on the big fat fanny, pulled out the jammy and killed the poo nanny. And my Jimmy runs deep, so deep, so deep, put her butt to sleep. Woke her up around 1, she didn't hesitate to call Ice Cube a Top Gun. Drove her to the pad and I'm coasting. Took another sip of the potion, hit the 3-wheel motion. I was glad everything had worked out. Dropped her butt off and then chirped out. Today was like one of those fly dreams. Didn't even see a berry flashing those high beams. No helicopter looking for the murder. 2 in the morning got the fat burger. Even saw the lights of the Goodyear blimp. And it red Ice Cube's up in him. Drunk as hell but no throwing up. Halfway home and my page is still blowing up. Today I didn't even have to use my AK. I gotta say it was a good day. On another day, chasing the losers away.